We'll be right back. replacement parts, you need an assembly manual, or you have any questions on assembly, you can contact their customer service. This is good. So, there. And this is gonna be the last drawer, and I hope this video helps you guys, and please considering subscribing to our channel and support this channel. And if you have any questions, just don't hesitate to comment down below. And thank you guys for watching. Bye. So the only thing is this one, there's a damage, so I think we're just gonna put a glue so it won't gonna stay. But then this is really a good drawer dresser.